You guys are telling me on how to make that glitch sound that I just made, and I'm gonna show you on how to make that glitch sound.
So first, use CapCut. Okay, let me. And make this sound. Okay, and you click volume, and make this sound. And you guys click split. And click the voice effects and click high and make it long. It sounds like this. The result is sound like this. So that's how you make the sound. Hey!